Hello everyone, it's Pawan Luthra. We come to the cricket to see a few fours and sixes and wickets, but today we saw a maiden over, which is pretty uncommon in one day cricket. I have with me Rose and Dipen, and today the whole Sydney cricket ground was totally taken aback when Dipen got on his knees and proposed to Rose. Dipen, firstly, congratulations both of you.
Thank you.
Dipen, tell me, how long was this in the planning?
It's been a few months now. We've been together almost a year and a half, and yeah, I was thinking about it a month, and I was just waiting for the right occasion. Well, COVID happened, so most of the plans got pushed, and I thought this was the right time.
And a cricket ground in front of 24,500 people, not a very private proposal.
I mean, I know she was a bit nervous with all the people around, but well, we both love cricket, and I couldn't think of a better occasion to.
And Rose, a bit of a surprise?
Oh, completely. I had no idea.
Were there any hints being given that there would be a proposal in the offing?
Subtle, maybe.
Looking back, I can maybe see a few, but otherwise, I had no idea.
And all of a sudden, the cameras were on you. You could see on the big screen.
Yep.
Tell me, what did you feel?
Oh, overwhelmed completely. But that's. I'm so happy as well.
Congratulations. Such a joyous occasion.
Thank
the Payne family in India?
Yes, they're back home in India.
And were they in this? Are they seeing this on television?
Well, yeah, I've been getting calls from friends and family. And yeah, I haven't got the chance to actually answer everyone. But yes, they've already seen it and they are waiting for me to get on the call with them.
And Rose, what about you? What kind of feedback have you had from the family?
Oh, I haven't even properly looked at my phone yet. I haven't been able to, but I'm sure there'll be lots of messages.
And to ask the obvious, I can see a green and gold over here.
Yes.
And I can see the India over here.
Yep.
Can I just confirm as to, are we still going to be having separate sporting moments, or is there going to be one which is going to win?
No, it's separate.
They're always going to be different on this one.
Yeah.
I think because our first conversation was about the rivalry between India and Australia, so I think that's going to go on forever.
Fantastic. Yeah. And if I may be so presumptuous, the children?
Well, I'll try my best to convert them to an Indian fan, but I don't know how she's going to go.
We'll see.
Let them do it. Let's have a look at the ring. Beautiful. Congratulations, Rose. Congratulations, Dipen. All the very best to you.
Thank you so much.